Hi, I'm Sienna Hernandez, and welcome to Kiss by Sienna, my show, where I will try to inspire kids, teens, and possibly even adults to love Kiss as much as I do. Now, for this episode, I actually had a viewer request to show something in my Kiss collection. It is the Kiss radios. So now I'll zoom in on them so you can get a better look. The first one is the Kiss Transistor radio from Kiss and Aquoid Management Incorporated. This radio came out in 1977. As you can see, it's a basic AM radio with stickers on all sides. The sticker art on the front comes from Kiss Alive 2, and the individual faces are on the back. The radio originally came with a hand strap, that way you could easily carry it while skateboarding or roller skating. This Kiss radio was only sold through mail orders and was advertised in low budget commercials. I think that you can still find the commercials on YouTube. They're pretty funny. We can't remember how much these cost when they were brand new, but probably less than $10. You can still find these today. Most are not in okay condition like ours. Ones like ours might be from $100 to $200 depending on the battery compartment door, which many are missing, and if the stickers are not peeling or faded. But if you can find one still brand new in the box, it could be worth to $500. In the late 1970s, a lot of kids had these transistor radios, but not all of them were just Kiss. There was the Bee Gees, the Cabbage Patch Kids, Pepsi Cola, Sean Cassidy. My mom said that basically every kid got one for Christmas. My mom had the Sean Cassidy one, and obviously my dad had the Kiss one. The other one I wanted to show you is the Kiss FM Auto Scan Radio. This one came out in 1998 and was distributed by K&G Limited. You can see the Destroyer artwork on the front. It has retractable headphones and a speaker, that way you could decide which way you wanted to listen to it. It also has a belt clip, that way it's easy to carry. Brand new, these were right around $10. You can find these for anywhere from $10 to $50 depending on if the packaging and if it's good or not. You can see that ours is a little beat up around the edges, but ours still is really great. If you have either of these Kiss radios, send me a picture because I want to see them. In the meantime, don't forget to follow me on all my social media at KISSbySienna. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel at KISSbySienna. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Bye! Hasta luego!